2020 and this pandemic has been hard on community health and the health community globally, and much more so in areas and communities that do not have access to the care that would be desired in a pandemic like this. But I'm also encouraged by the fact that there is a silver lining behind every dark cloud. And what we have seen through this collaboration is the power of organizations and individuals coming together to think through together and to take action together. This collaboration and radical collaboration, as you call it, authored a blueprint for response to COVID-19. The four-point agenda that was highlighted by colleagues here, you know, stopping the spread of the virus, protecting healthcare workers, maintaining essential services while surging their capacity, and protecting the most socioeconomic impacts of COVID-19. Those things have continued to guide responses around the globe and has been a blueprint that organizations have been able to look into and to design their responses accordingly. The collaboration also has enabled us as members of this coalition to be able to engage even more deeply with one another, both at the country level and globally. And I believe that this is an opportunity for us to continue growing that and to be at a position where in pandemics like this, we do not look to our individual organizations, but we look at the collective strength that comes from working together.